we have a spare line here.
And it's not on its own, so.
Here?
Yep.
It's on the car.
Sounds like. Sounds bad. Why don't it?
Yeah, it's sort of like it's being dragged or something. Yeah. Ain't like 2623 over there. That thing will drag literally on its own.
There's of course a couple cars. No, that's the engine.
Yeah. Yeah, cars usually make a lighter sound.
Yeah.
So the caboose, Walver train line?
That's a proto train line.
I emailed it to him. And I give him the book. For the letter. Chris's buddy went back and researched it from the Penn Central. That's another reason why.
I also found out if you look on the inside of the bathroom door, open the door, and look at the door, that has a little bit more around too. To get in the defense bathroom.
Yeah. Not necessarily.
Penn Central made a weekend.
So how does this go?
Yeah, it's not a people.
CNW's Ellsworth, Ellsworth, wherever the song brings, so Saturday night we went over there and Sunday.